coming off the disappointing road loss at Omaha less than 48 hours ago. The 20-7 and Summit League leading South Dakota State men find themselves in the home of one of their two arch rivals and a team playing the best of anyone in the Summit. South Dakota State meets rival North Dakota State. It's a pivotal Summit League matchup on this Saturday afternoon. Jacks down 3-0, moving from left to right. David Jenkins Jr., a pull-up three is good. Jenkins Jr., his 94th three of the year. Up top, Shaheed. Jenkins Jr., a hand on him. 7 to shoot, a right-hand empire dribble. Double team, now Arians has it. Bounce pass, right block. The layup is good off glass by Sam Griesel. Ball tapped into Cruiser's hands, mid-left post. Shaheed up top, three over Flatten is good. Strong start for the home Bison. The Jacks have started 2 of 10 from the field. Left wing, Edie. Left corner, Samuelson. An open three, and he buried it. Jacks are 2 of 11 so far. Right corner, Tevin King, a high arcing three. Swish for the senior out of Chicago. One dribble between two defenders, couldn't get it to go. Ball tapped out, right elbow, Tevin King. Diagonal pass, Owen King. He goes all the way in with the left-hand layup using glass. With the ball, Shaheed, forward to shoot against Arians. Drives in the lane. Turnaround, fadeaway 13-footer, around and in for Vinny Shaheed. Made its living as much defensively as offensively in the Summit. Not today. But Owen King, an alley-oop to Skylar Flatten, who caught it from the left block. High right, Dom, fake of a three, down the center of the lane. The right-hander banks around and out, but Dom caught it and put it back up and in, his first field goal. Right-hand dribble in the lane, stripped on the way up. Quayle steals. He's going to race Tevin King to the bucket, and King swatted it away, out of bounds. At 38-28, Jacks haven't scored in 2.5 minutes. Tevin King all the way in, missed the layup, but Dom there to clean up and drop it back in for two. Off to Griesel, right wing, 7 to shoot across the lane. Left corner, Samuelson for three, good, over flat. High right, Jenkins Jr. on a Dom ball screen. Back to Dom, wing right for three, good for Mike Dom. 17 points for Dom. He'll loop it out to Ward. Catches, jump stop in the lane, 10 to shoot. Wing left, Shaheed, open three. Left side of the rim, Ward, right side of the rim, and down. Ward the other way for the Bison. 4 minutes into the second half, Bison by 15. Ward spins past King, lane right, lays it in for two. Timeout, South Dakota State. Looking into Dom, he'll find him in the lane, 7 feet from the rim, and the right-hander good amid multiple defenders. Left corner, Tevin King, a jab step. He'll drive Quayle in the lane, put it up off glass, no good, but flying in, Alex Arians with the left-hand tip in for two. Tevin King. Out top, Jenkins Jr. He'll step into a long three and got it. 10 to shoot for Cruiser. Bounce pass, right block, Ward over Tevin King. The layup is good. King was late. High left, Arians. Wing left, Jenkins Jr. for three, and he got it. David Jenkins Jr. has tied the SDSU single season record. 57-49 North Dakota State, 11:05 left. King, bounce pass, right block, Dom, the right hand layup off glass for two. Griesel, swing it left side, flatten the steal. He's going to go down the right side of the lane and slam it home with the right hand. And the Jacks are within four. Dom up top, fakes the three on Gu. Drive and kick, right corner, Tevin King. The three, good! Tevin King from deep, and the Jacks are within two. Screen from Tyson Ward, 10 to shoot. Shaheed in the lane, fadeaway 13-footer is good. Vinny Shaheed with 15. Shaheed around a ball screen to the free throw line. Out to Ward, high left. The three on the way, good for Tyson Ward. Kevin King, Arians, high right, Jenkins Jr. Catch and shoot, straight on three, good. He'll race front court, right sideline, Jenkins Jr. up top. Dom high right for three. It's a 1-point game on the 31st point of the afternoon for Mike Dom. And Shaheed will go ISO against Dom. 10 to shoot. Shaheed, hesitation dribble, pass Dom, and he lays it up off glass for two. 77-75 Bison, 3 7/10 of a second left. Cruiser's second free throw, he receives the ball, one dribble, two dribbles, eyes the rim, it's up. And it's no good, rebound Tevin King, 2.5 seconds left. Jenkins Jr., 40-footer on the run, banked in! It's good! Jenkins Jr. banked it in! And the Jackrabbits have won it! Jenkins Jr. has been mobbed on the floor to our right. He caught the inbound, stutter stepped, crossed half court, and from the D on the NDSU logo, banked in a 40-plus footer just ahead.